And the BAFTA goes to Joaquin Phoenix for Joker.
I think that we send a very clear message to people of color that you're not welcome here.